Jeez Louise. Sorry. He got work, my nigga.
200 for the ghost. Got so much bread, gotta keep a toast. Crack cooking like a pot roast. I'm in the laboratory cooking dose. And I've been serving J's, think I might.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. I'm your boy, Cooley. As you can see, Quinn's still not here, but the show must continue. So, to y'all that's still tuning in, viewing the videos, I appreciate y'all. I love the support, and I need it, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man, you already know. I'm back with another fucking banger, you feel me? So, as you can see by the thumbnail, I am doing Mesut Ozil. I don't know why I said it like that, but yeah, man. Y'all been recommending him for a while. So I'm going to go ahead and do a little research on that, man. He is a German professional footballer who plays as an attacking midfielder for Super League club. Yeah, I don't know what that says. Ozil is known for his technical skills, creativity, passing skills, and vision. He can also play as a wide midfielder. That boy was born in 88, 33, 5'11". Okay. Average height, that boy make 3.9 a year? Golly. That boy eating, ain't he? So he didn't play for Arsenal. I don't know what that team is. Werder Bremen, what the fuck? And Real Madrid. Arsenal and Real Madrid is the only two teams I know. The other two, I'm sorry, I'm not familiar with them. But yeah, man, so basically he is known for his technical skills, creativity, and passing skills. So I'm be on the lookout for that, you know what I'm saying? And you know I'm back with a T.O. Cry video, you know what I'm saying? Because T.O. Cry got the bangers, so I ain't even gonna fuck around with that shit. T.O. Cry always coming hard. Today's subscriber shout out goes to, matter of fact, who recommended this video? I ain't even gonna hold you. He said he been recommending this shit for like mad long, like 100 times. Nico A, you feel me? He said he recommended this over 100 times, so yeah. We're gonna do him. We're gonna jump right into this banger, dude. You feel me? And yeah, hope y'all enjoy. I appreciate y'all for real for sticking with me while I react to this shit, you know what I'm saying? It's a little tough doing it dolo, but you know what I'm saying? Real niggas make shit work. Let's go, T.O. Cry. Yeah, we looking at you like that, man. You kind of ugly. I can't hold you. Ozil. Now that boy's staggering. Pick your feet up, boy. Pick your feet up. Show me something, Ozil. Show me something. I love them no-look passes, man. That shit be so pretty. I remember y'all saying the no-look passes is like, technically every pass is kind of a no-look pass, you know what I'm saying? But that shit, when they just pass that bitch and look away type shit, I like that shit. You just running past motherfuckers, bro. Like, I'm trying to see something, Meg. Hezzy. Half spin. That bitch just ran through like 8 people, man. Goddamn, get the ball. What's that shit called when they kick it over their head like that? What's that shit called? Oh. Oh my god, the touch. Dip, dip. Oh, I thought he was about to on that man. Call a foul, ref. You know Rodriguez out here fouling. Trailer. Is he left footed or right footed? Has he? Cut back to the middle. I wonder if that was a big goal. He gotta be left footed, huh? Far corner? Ah, right, T.O. Crowd, that was a long ass intro. I'm trying to see something. Ooh, that boy out there throwing a game size? What you talking about? Oh, God, nigga. Come on, that game banging on the fucking pitch? Fuck you talking about? Gang. Gang. Yeah. Oops. Oh my God, he's fast. Go to work. I can't believe he got that game banging on the pitch though. Just run past the slot. Get off my shoulder, dog. God damn. They're holding on to my shoulder. Burnt that man. Hey, you trying to keep up so bad, bro. That nigga got left. Oh, yeah, the vision. That was a nice little dot. Backdoor cutter? I see you. I see you. Just cut, dog. I see you. Oh my God, what a dot. Ooh. Oops. Cutter, cutter, cutter. I know you've seen him cutting to the right. Ozil! Little three-man action. Okay, now I see why he's a midfielder, bro. He's like the point guard out there. He just facilitating shit, you know what I'm saying? He set up the O. He got the vision. And then that's him playing wide midfielder, right? Oh my gosh, come here. He's literally like a fucking point guard with the rock. He set shit up. Oh my gosh, bro. Look at them, bro. Look at the fucking teamwork, dog. Teamwork made the dream work, bro. He's literally like Chris Paul with the rock, bro. If you cut, he gonna see you. Tell me he ain't got eyes in the back of his head. Tell me he don't. I know you ain't see that shit. I know you ain't see that motherfucker cut. I ain't know the rock was going up. That nigga got eyes in the back of his head. Look at that shit. Set that man up for a goddamn free kick. Stop the madness. Get up off me, homie. Ugh. Oh my gosh. Cut back. You cut to the left. You cut to the left. I seen you out there. I seen you out there. Cutting wide. Push it. Push it. He pushing that rock, dog. The control is crazy though. Like, what's that call when they just kick it over their head? I know it's called something. Look at the half spins. Look at the half spins. These are fucking hezzies, bro. That shit is beautiful. Pump. He only glanced down for a second. His eyes is always scanning the field to see what his next move is or what he can, you know what I'm saying, who cutting type shit. So I'm like, my comparison to a midfielder is a point guard in basketball. They facilitate that rock. What do you play midfielder? Jesus Christ, somebody get the ball. Oh my God, has he? Jeez Louise, sorry. He got work, my nigga. Yes, Lord. Come here. What? Bow down to the GOAT. Bow down to me. Bow down to me. And me. Yeah, what Kodak said. But he got the shakes though. He'll get active in that telephone booth now. He gets skinny. Tell Crowd the video picking up now. Like the energy picking up. It started out slow. Now we showing that boy get active. Oh my gosh. Come on, look at the spacing. Ozil. Look at the dot! Check me out. Okay, this I know he a true facilitator. This man cut back door. He threw his arm up, right? It's fucking not showing it. He threw his arm up like, yeah, I'm cutting, nigga. You seen him throw his arm up back there? Watch out, watch a minute. Peep this. Arm up in the air. Ozil sees that. All I gotta do is make it over fucking 12 people. He cutting back door. Perfect dot, and it's a goal. He threw his arm up, bro. That nigga over there standing up with his hand up too, but you ain't really like in the best position to score. I mean, you can shoot from deep type shit, but this nigga cutting back door and he on side. Stop playing with him. Look at that. Facilitator, bruh. Facilitator. You put that shit in a spot where only he can get to it and not the defender. He do that often. You know what I'm saying? Niggas be slide tackling they ass off and still not getting interrupted. Bro, this nigga has peripheral out this world. See the quick glance to the right? Like, I see you, boy. Keep cutting. I see you. Come on, man. True midfielder, bro. Put it in the spot they only could get to it. Come on, bro. I thought he was about to shoot that bitch. Seeing my boy cutting. That's what you call unselfish. That man is not selfish at all. Look at this shit, bro. Save the rock and get the assist. Come on, man. That man is a pure team player, dog. Floor general. God damn. Got that man dragging his toes. Shoot it out wide, right back to me. Yeah. No give and go action? Bro, he's so nonchalant with this shit too. That just make you look so much more swagged out. Look at this, has he? Double hezzy on y'all folks. Get the fuck up. Get up. Get off the floor. Get off the floor. Just double pump y'all niggas, man. Might as well give me a shotty, bitch. I got the double pump. What are you talking about? Yeah, you had to foul that, man. Jump over your shit like a hurdle. Oh, that's it? Come on, man. I'm just getting teed up. I'm just getting teed up. Ah, okay, it picked up towards the end. It started out slow. Teal cry. It started out a little slow, you know what I'm saying? I guess that was just the intro, you know what I'm saying? But when he start dishing that rock, you know what I'm saying? Passing that bitch, putting that bitch in the spot where only his player can get to, and the defender just fucking shit out of luck. You in the, like, because the crazy thing is, like, the defender is in good positioning, you know what I'm saying? Like, he basically playing clamps, but still, like, Ozil put that bitch in the spot to where only his teammate can get to it and still put him in position to score. Like, come on, that's a true facilitator, bro. That's a true, true midfielder. In basketball terms, that's a true point guard, bro. I'm going to always put you in position to score the rock. If I don't put you in a position to score the rock, I'm going to cut off my pass, and I'm going to put myself in a position to score. So it's literally like, either way, bitch, we about to score. You know what I'm saying? I don't always have to score, you feel me? Speaking for Ozil, like, he don't always have to score. He'd rather see his teammate score, and I like that shit. That's like a true team player, true facilitator. Like, I fuck with Ozil, dog. And he nonchalant about the shit, which means he got hella swag, you know what I'm saying? Like, it look easy to him. And it'd be like, bro, I'm teed up off this thing. And it'd be like a quick glance type shit, like, I'm running, quick glance right, quick glance left. I see I got two cutters, you know what I'm saying? Defender might take him out to play, so this nigga cut back door, put that bitch right to him. Goal! So in that instance, the pass is going to always be better. Because without that pass, bitch, you're not scoring. Straight up. But yeah, man, I hope y'all enjoyed that video. Make sure y'all tune in Monday. Hopefully 20 be back. If not, you know what I'm saying, the show's still going on. I'm going to carry the show, you feel me? Put DLS on my back. And without further ado, in the meantime, between time, y'all stay greasy, y'all stay dangerous. I love y'all with all my heart. Without y'all, I am not. There's no DLS, you feel me? There's no channel. So, yeah, man. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Stay up, never stay down. If you stay down, we come to Devil Playground. And I'm out of this motherfucker. Gang! And Ozil's on the field. Fucking gang banging, nigga. You know what I'm talking about? He gang, nigga. He DLS all day, nigga. Fuck you talking about? Gang.
Fucking on fam, bitch, but you know she ain't mine. I watch how you move. I see you out here wasting time. I flagged you down while you was speeding to tell you.